Hey everyone, Maria with Savinista.com on day 355 of shopping my closet. Almost there, people, almost there. Okay, so today's outfit, I am wearing something that I've worn throughout this year actually, and I've paired it pretty much the same thing. I've got a gray metal kind of metallic t-shirt going on, and I paired it with a pencil skirt. Pencil skirts are a key staple item for women's closets. So I love graphics and prints, so I bought one that had some fun little detail, and then I paired it with a little pop of color in my Jimmy Choo patent leather pumps. Pumps are also a classic staple for a women's wardrobe as well. Get them in black, red, or if you want some fun, a pop of color like I did in fuchsia. And that's pretty much today's outfit of the day. Tune in tomorrow morning on Fox 5 as well in San Diego because I will be talking about shopping my closet and also a style segment on career chic for the summer. Thanks again for watching.